Hi, welcome back. Hope you have your easel set up and you're ready to paint along with me today.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Metal 2. Today, we're gonna be talking about the quick index on the dividing head, how to set an angle on the dividing head, and maybe the parting tool on the lathe. And we're also gonna build a tetrahedron. Whoa.
First, let's ask my friend, Buckminster Fuller, more about tetrahedra. Tetrahedra is the simplest of all the complex polyhedra, and also has the highest surface area to volume ratio. Compare that to the sphere, which has the lowest surface area to volume ratio. Whoa. Now we have to adjust the angle of the quick index. First, loosen the bolts in the back, like so. The three-jaw chuck works like any other three-jaw chuck. Always remember to jog the machine when turning it on. All right, so we're at the zero pin. And so this quick index can let us divide into 24 even units incredibly easily. And so if we're dividing into 3 turns, that would be 8 little holes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Which should also be 120 degrees. Alright, after the rough cut, we're gonna fly cut a surface finish.
What can we do on behalf of our fellow man? You said, I wish you hadn't done that because I wanted your lines. I beg to give you the option. If you really want to die that much and you've chosen to die,
I must explain to my audience so they'll understand me in the next hour. I feel like a kid in a candy store. After reading your material, you know so much about.
This is the parting tool. It gets held on the tool post in the lathe. Like this. All right, lining up the parting tool. You can do it across the face of the chuck. All right, so we're just making sure that the parting tool is hitting the edge right there of my tetrahedron. And we can rotate this a couple of times to make sure it lines up on every side. Looks good. So we gotta get rid of this little nubbin from the parting tool, and we're gonna do it with a little file held in the vise.